Imagine the most extreme object in the universe. A place where the very fabric of space and time is twisted and contorted beyond recognition. It is a place where gravity is so strong that nothing, not even light, can escape. This is the realm of the black hole, a cosmic abyss that defies our understanding. Black holes have captivated scientists and the public alike for decades. They are the ultimate unknown, the final frontier of our cosmic exploration. Now, imagine the most powerful weapon ever created by humans, a nuclear bomb, being dropped into this abyss. What would happen? Would it be swallowed up without a trace, or would it create a cosmic spectacle unlike anything we have ever seen? The immense gravitational pull of a black hole would likely consume the bomb in an instant, but the energy released could potentially create a dramatic display, a cosmic explosion that would be visible across the universe. In this exploration, we will delve into the heart of these enigmatic objects. We will unravel the mysteries of black holes and the devastating power of nuclear weapons. We will explore the science behind these phenomena and the potential consequences of their interaction. We will embark on a journey to the edge of our understanding, where the laws of physics are pushed to their limits. We will explore the event horizon, the point of no return, and the singularity, the heart of the black hole where the laws of physics break down. Fasten your seatbelts, as we are about to enter the realm of the extreme. This is a journey into the unknown, a journey into a black hole. Black holes are not holes in the traditional sense. They are not empty spaces, but rather regions of space-time where gravity is so intense that it warps the fabric of the universe. This warping is so severe that it creates a gravitational pull so strong that nothing can escape, not even light. Imagine a bowling ball placed on a trampoline. The ball creates a dip in the trampoline's surface. This dip represents the curvature of space-time caused by a massive object. A black hole's gravity is like a bowling ball so heavy that it creates a bottomless pit in the trampoline. Surrounding a black hole is an invisible boundary known as the event horizon. This is the point of no return, the threshold beyond which escape from the black hole's gravitational pull is impossible. Once an object crosses the event horizon, it is destined to spiral inexorably towards the singularity at the black hole's center. Think of the event horizon as a waterfall. Once you go over the edge, there is no turning back. The water's flow is too strong to fight against. Similarly, once an object crosses a black hole's event horizon, the pull of gravity is too powerful to overcome. As an object approaches a black hole, it experiences tidal forces that become increasingly extreme. These forces are a result of the intense gravitational field of the black hole, which warps space and time around it. These tidal forces arise because the gravitational pull on the side of the object closer to the black hole is much stronger than the pull on the side farther away. This difference in gravitational pull is due to the steep gradient in the gravitational field near the black hole. This difference in gravitational force stretches the object like dough being pulled apart in a process known as spaghettification. The term spaghettification vividly describes how objects are elongated and compressed into long, thin shapes as they are pulled towards the black hole. Imagine holding a rubber band horizontally and letting go of one end. The rubber band snaps back, but if you were to stretch it further and further, it would eventually break. The end you are holding will experience a greater force than the free end, causing the rubber band to stretch. This is similar to how the gravitational forces act on an object near a black hole. Similarly, an object falling into a black hole is stretched by the difference in gravitational pull across its length. As it gets closer to the event horizon, the point of no return, the stretching becomes more pronounced, ultimately leading to the object's disintegration. The event horizon marks the boundary beyond which nothing can escape the black hole's gravitational grip. Once an object crosses this threshold, it is inevitably pulled towards the singularity, where the gravitational forces become infinitely strong. Near the singularity, the object is compressed to an unimaginable degree, its matter crushed into an infinitely small point. This is the ultimate fate of anything that ventures too close to a black hole, a journey from which there is no return. Section 5. Nuclear power, unleashing the atom. Nuclear weapons, the most destructive devices ever created by humankind, derive their immense power from the atom's nucleus. These weapons utilize the processes of nuclear fission and nuclear fusion to release tremendous amounts of energy in a short amount of time. The energy released in a nuclear explosion is millions of times greater than that released by conventional explosives. This energy is released in the form of heat, light, and radiation, causing widespread destruction and devastation. Section 6. Nuclear fission. Splitting atoms for energy. Nuclear fission is the process of splitting a heavy atom's nucleus into lighter nuclei, releasing energy in the process. This process is typically triggered by bombarding a fissile material such as uranium-235 or plutonium-239 with neutrons. When a neutron strikes a fissile nucleus, it causes the nucleus to become unstable and split into two or more smaller nuclei, releasing energy and more neutrons. These newly released neutrons can then strike other nuclei, creating a chain reaction that releases a tremendous amount of energy in a short amount of time. Section 7, Nuclear Fusion, the Power of the Stars. Nuclear fusion, on the other hand, is the process of combining lighter nuclei into heavier nuclei, also releasing energy in the process. This is the same process that powers the Sun and other stars. In stars, the intense heat and pressure in their cores force hydrogen nuclei to overcome their electrostatic repulsion and fuse together, forming helium and releasing energy. This energy is what makes stars shine and provides the light and heat that sustain life on Earth. Section 8. The bomb and the black hole, a one-sided encounter. Now let's imagine dropping a nuclear bomb into a black hole. What would happen? The answer is surprisingly straightforward. The black hole would swallow the bomb without any noticeable effect. The immense gravity of the black hole would completely overpower the nuclear forces holding the bomb together. The bomb would be stretched and torn apart by the tidal forces, its atoms ripped apart long before it even reached the event horizon. Section 9. Gravity's grip. No escape from a black hole. The reason for this one-sided encounter lies in the fundamental nature of black holes. They are objects of extreme density and gravity where the usual laws of physics break down. Even the most powerful forces in the universe, such as the nuclear forces that bind atoms together, are no match for the crushing gravity of a black hole. Think of a mosquito flying into a hurricane. The mosquito, no matter how strong it may be, is utterly insignificant compared to the power of the hurricane. Similarly, a nuclear bomb is inconsequential in the face of a black hole's immense gravity. Section 10. Conclusion. The insatiable appetite of black holes. In the cosmic battle between a nuclear bomb and a black hole, there is only one winner, the black hole. The bomb, a testament to human ingenuity and destructive capability, would be devoured without a trace, its energy absorbed into the black hole's already immense mass. This thought experiment highlights the extreme nature of black holes, objects so dense and massive that they warp the fabric of space-time itself. They are cosmic vacuum cleaners, relentlessly consuming anything that ventures too close, their appetite insatiable, their power unmatched. Section 11. Beyond the event horizon, unraveling the mysteries. While we may never know for certain what happens at the singularity at the heart of a black hole, the quest to understand these cosmic enigmas drives scientists to explore deeper into the unknown. The study of these enigmatic objects continues to push the boundaries of our understanding of the universe, challenging our perceptions and expanding our knowledge. From the warping of space-time, which bends and twists under the immense gravitational forces, to the very nature of gravity itself, black holes serve as natural laboratories for testing the limits of physics. These celestial phenomena offer a glimpse into the most extreme realms of physics, where the known laws of nature are pushed to their breaking points. As we continue to explore the cosmos, our journey is filled with both awe and curiosity. Black holes will undoubtedly continue to captivate our imagination, serving as both a source of wonder and a challenge to our scientific endeavors. They remind us of the vastness and mystery of the universe we inhabit, a universe that is far more complex and intriguing than we can ever fully grasp. Black holes are a testament to the power of nature, showcasing forces that are far greater than anything we can comprehend, let alone control. They stand as cosmic sentinels, guarding the secrets of the universe and reminding us of our place in the grand scheme of existence. As we peer into the depths of space, we are constantly reminded of the infinite possibilities that lie beyond the event horizon.